Peng stated no sexual assault claims made by her against top politician. China News. Despite a November social media post attributed to her accusing a former top Communist Party member of forcing her into sexual intercourse, Chinese tennis star Peng Shuai has told a Singapore newspaper that she never said she wrote of being sexually abused. The Chinese language tabloid Lianhe Zaobao published a video of Peng which was said to be taken on a Sunday in Shanghai, in which it was stated by her that she has been primarily remaining at home in Beijing but is free to come and go as she pleases. Peng stated to the reporters for the newspaper that first and foremost, she said that she would like to underline something crucial. She never had made any claims that she wrote anything about anyone sexually assaulting her. She said she needed to make absolutely clear. Peng was interviewed by the newspaper at a promotional event for the Beijing Winter Olympic Games, which will begin on 4 February.